A thirsty crow. It was hot day. A crow was thirsty. She looks for water. She didn't find water anywhere. At last she saw a pot near a house. She flew down and sat on the pot. There was some water in the bottom. She couldn't reach the water. The crow looked around. She saw some small stones nearby. She picked up a stone and dropped it into the pot, one by one. The water in the pot came up. The crow drank the water and flew away happily.